And always at the end have more discussion about it. Our genus 3 is a fantastic genus. This genus was revised by a colleague of mine in 85. He came to Utrecht to complete his revision, completed it, but never published it. So 30 years later, or 29 years later, he said, you should invite Paul and Hiltje Maas, maybe he can assist you to complete it. And now it's almost done. And
this, now it has to be published.
Now it has to be, but the manuscript is ready. And this is the genus, look at it. Those are the flowers.
Oh, wow.
Brownish red flowers, which have a rotten smell. Did you see the genus in Central America, Sapranthus?
Yes, that I
do. They have a smell of rotten food and
Sapranthus.
So you can recognize it from those reddish flowers.
Okay, heel even op de dinges houden en dan terug. Nee, dat maakt niet uit. Okay.
Rotten flowers and they have a distinct venation in the petals.
And they stink.
It's a small genus, about 7-8 species.